Thank you for that. And the Nueces County Sheriff's Department is on the hunt for a murder suspect. They're looking for Jose Guadalupe De Luna Jr. He's wanted for the murder of Vanessa Pecina. The 36-year-old woman's body was found last week near Petronilla, where she was last seen on August 27th, getting into a red car on Queen Drive. That's near Castores and Mayhem. Now, the Sheriff's Department confirms 46-year-old Jose Guadalupe De Luna Jr. is a suspect in her murder.